to ground. Giving Fabregas the opportunity to go down. Not sure there is any contact, but when you dive to the ground like Didier Drogba did there, Fabregas is always going to find a way of trying to win the penalty right in front of that official behind the goal.
And it's Lionel Messi, who has scored 63 times this season, who lines the ball up on the spot against the massive figure of Petr Cech. A crucial moment in this Champions League semi-final. And Messi has missed it. He still hasn't found the net against Chelsea. Incredible.
Well, I'm going to say it again, written in the stars. When things like that happen, you must be, look at Mata down there, waving his arms, saying, come on everybody. You must be starting to believe that something's happening for them, these Chelsea players.
Incidentally, I think I saw the referee show a yellow card to Ivanovic, presumably for some complaint he made about the award of that penalty. We'll confirm that to you, because he is one of those players close to a suspension. But here they come again. Messi has got even more reason to turn it on. Dani Alves. Fabregas inside the penalty area again, but Drogba wins it back. He's got no outlet at the moment. Well, there's the outlet. He's been fouled. A word on that sensational start to the second half from our touchline man, Jack Shrews.
Yes, Alan. In fact, I've just spoken to an absolutely distraught John Terry, who says he did not deliberately strike the player. What happened was the player checked his run, so he's either going to, as John's words, either pile into the back of him. He put his weight on his back foot. That's why his knee went up. He said he did not deliberately strike the player. He said, look at me, I've not had one booking in the Champions League this season. There's no way I would do something like that. That would be madness to do that deliberately.